What's up, my V-Stars? It's your girl, Vanae, your life and dating coach. Happy New Year! 2010 is an open field of all these possibilities and all these wonderful things that we can achieve. But most importantly, it's definitely a new beginning, a new time for us to be really comfortable in our own skins and learn more about ourselves. I wanted to dedicate this New Year's episode to Joel, who left this message.
Hi, Vanae. My name's Joel. I was wondering if you could do a video about your passion in life and just following your dreams and not letting anybody and anyone's negativity get in the way.
Let's do this. So I know many of you guys have goals, experiences, aspirations, all these projects and things that you want to achieve in the new year. And as you're on your way, I definitely want to share something with you. Don't let anything, anyone block you or hold you down from this. This is your passion. These are your goals. Sometimes I know how it can be to feel like you're by yourself and you're trying to do something. People who are at the top or people leading something or people who are doing something new, you can easily feel like you're by yourself. I want you to know that I'm here and I totally support you. And sometimes when friends and family or loved ones don't really understand what you're doing or fully support what you're doing, don't let that deter you. Go gung-ho, go full on, because it is your passion. Only you know how deep you feel about it. Go for it. Gung-ho, let's do this. Okay, and I want you guys to dedicate this year to be the best that you can be, especially as a friend. A good friend is truly supportive, not judgmental, and is not skeptical. Support your friends. Instead of saying some things that are negative or being skeptical, think of ways that you can be constructive. How can you help your friends and loved ones towards their goal, towards the best that they can be? Okay, because you want that in return, wouldn't you? You want to have like a really good support system. And so in order to do that, you yourself have to be a really good supportive friend as well. Okay, and so kick the skepticism to the side and think of, how can I help this person? How can I help my friend? How can I help them understand or get a new perspective or give them tools to get to where they want to be? That's us evolving as better human beings. So anyways, that is my advice starting off this 2010. And something special I want to share with you. We are actually only a few hundred people away from 20,000 V-Stars. I had to turn the light in here because it was getting really dark. I want to welcome the new year with a song. This is Priscilla on Dream. I hope you like it.
Sparks and thieves and love in my pretty bed of green. I had a dream that I could fly from the highest wing. I had a dream. Long walks in the dark through woods and how the part I asked God, whom I'm supposed to be. The stars smiled down on me, God answered in sweet reverie. I said a prayer, then I fell asleep. I had a dream that I could fly from the Now I'm feeling old and gray. I don't know what is left to say about those things I already knew. I lived it full, I lived it well. There's many stories I had to tell.
Happy New Year, and remember to check out Vanae.com.